you guys again. Hello, hello. Sorry for that intro. Welcome guys, it's Le Napoleon Total. Wow. So what we get here, what do we get to probably ask on? Probably asking what's going on. Yeah. I'm probably wondering what's going on. But nothing. Just that coronavirus. I wonder why I'm doing it in the Napoleon Total War video. And lots of you guys probably wondering what I'm doing. I'm acting like a silly girl. Getting you guys on for a long time. But only because I want you knitting. Let's go, Vive la France! Sorry that I keep doing a silly, very weird intro. Yeah, I'm really doing a weird intro. I'm so silly. So silly. We got, of course, we need Chairman. Some of the skirmishes. Choose a different one. Sorry that this is taking like 4 minutes. 3. So, hello, let's see how we win. I'm so funny. So silly, by the way. All other people are funny, not just me. The funniest person matters.
Mm-hmm. The enemy will try to smash their way in with siege equipment. Use your heaviest troops to defend any breach in the walls.
Blah, blah, blah. I always heard that. They'll try to breach the walls. And let's get my artillery, which I'm gonna have right here. You know what's in the houses. Let's get
my... Etat-major des généraux!
And is used by most artillery as its default ammunition type. The button on the right of the battle control panel allows you to select round shot.
Their wives were sworn to protect Napoleon.
glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Any casualties?
Thank you.
battle one. Save, save. Yachtman, Yachtman's got the most kills. See, that's not true right there. Lawman's right. Who got the most kills? Wait, what's the 18 specimen team between the Ninja, the Brave? See, I'm not good with French. Because if you're not French, then you're not from French. Not frog. Well, French aren't frogs. So don't say that. Don't insult France. And it's not here. I'm not trying to insult the French. No, I'm American. I mean, like America. I like the French. I mean, they helped us in the American Revolutionary War. The comment section, tell me, do you think that America would have won the American Revolution without the French? That's so weird, like asking a question like, what if French didn't help the Americans? Like, it blows my mind to say it. It blows my mind. I said it. It blows my mind. It completely blows my mind. Yeah. Ottomans got a lot of melee units. Don't blame me for saying that. They do got a lot of melee units. That's why the army is mostly gonna have. Janissaries. The real Janissaries were actually used to be slaves. But then they became the children, and then they became the most elite of the Ottoman Empire. But you know what happened at Vienna? The Ottoman expansion ended, which is really sad for the Ottoman Empire. think I might wrap this up soon, so I'm not gonna give them a big army. But I hope to wrap this up soon. And I'll say my goodbyes soon, followers. You know how much I like Napoleon? We'll show you some other games. Like Brass Brigade. Brass Brigade is now even funner now. Like what Brass Brigade is, I'll show you in a Brass Brigade video. I will be right back, Mathwin. Sorry. My dad's here. Sorry if that hurts your ears. So that was my dad speaking to me. So I don't really care if I call myself that. I don't know why. Maybe I'm too much my family then. Let's battle begin again. And let's bombard.
We have taken a building, sir!
I did that because that was my only hope. We'll be right back. 13 losses. I'll be almost done, my friends. My friends. That was a good video. Do you understand? I'm singing like Five Nights at Freddy's song. Goodbye, my friends. It's time again. Bye, my friends.